Are you filming with the XM2 camera? No? Well, you should. I think I've got one now.
The Canon XM Mini DV camcorder is a high-quality, versatile piece of camera equipment with such features as 3 charge couple devices, or 3 CCD, which provides better color recognition for superior image quality by having 1 CCD to red, green, and blue light. And with its high sensitivity, 470,000 pixel 3 CCD, it gives you a superb 540 lines of resolution, with good low light performance and dynamic range. But that's not all. The XM2 is fitted with Canon's L series fluorite lenses, which are higher performance, being made from fluorite, which has a very low dispersion. So lenses made from it exhibit less chromatic aberration than those made from ordinary glass, which means your footage is less likely to not focus properly. As well as excellent lenses, the camera itself has a 20x optical zoom and 100x digital zoom with OIS, Optical Image Stabilizer, which varies the optical path to the sensor, helping to clear up blurry and shaky footage. But hey, video is nothing without sound, and the XM2 doesn't disappoint, with a directional stereo microphone with 2-channel audio levels with manual controls. The audio is accurate and clear, but the camera has been well noted for its often loud inner working and can sometimes pick itself up whilst filming. But even then, with great features like 3 video shooting modes, normal, photo, and frame movie, and a brilliant 2.5-inch 200,000 color liquid crystal display, and 0.44mm 180,000 color viewfinder, you get the best of both worlds in video creation and viewing. But wait, there's more! With the XM2, you get PSS, the amazing pixel shift system that boosts both the resolution and sensitivity, allowing you to achieve even better quality, as well as the standard picture adjustments that allow you to tweak your footage for some impressive effects. And, for footage transferring, you don't need a mini DV deck system. Simply plug in and play your footage to your editing software, with a DV terminal for non-linear editing, also with USB terminal transferal, or still images from camera to PC is easy. Although still fairly high-priced for new filmmakers or camera enthusiasts, the XM2 provides an excellent alternative for other high-end newer cameras.
Well, that's where you're wrong. It's actually quite inexpensive.
And hi, Harry, I'm home.
Who the hell are you?
And now a word from our sponsors.
Are you fed up of those dull and boring house tasks? Wish you had a helping hand? Well, how about your very own housemaid? Now you can with RoboMaid.
Ready and waiting to serve.
She sure is. How can you not be amazed by her various features, such as 4 million terabytes of memory, Pentium 4 processor, and most importantly of all, various RAM drives.
In Soviet Russia, vodka drinks you.